Welcome to another day at Trail Tasting Tour. Here we are at beautiful Daytona Beach Boardwalk. And today they're having a festival of chihuahuas. And I guess, I think Guinness Book of Records is supposed to be here. But you know what? It's a beautiful day. We're just gonna enjoy ourselves. And you're gonna see a lot of little dogs. And just come join us, like us, share, and be with us, okay? Thanks. Ah! right. So we're in Daytona Beach. What is Daytona famous for? It's famous for its car racing. It's famous for its bikes and bike racings, right? So this monument here is to give thanks to all the companies that have helped sponsor and make Daytona what it is. On the bottom, you can see all the names of all the companies and places and stores and shops and people. And all around, you can see like all the bikes and all the history behind Daytona Beach, starting back into like the 1930s when motorcycles were first built and made, the first races on the beach. They have many, many stories to tell, a lot of history here in Daytona. So if you ever get down to this Daytona area, come to see this site, this monument. It's beautiful. It's inspiring. It allows people to know and enjoy what Daytona has to offer here in Florida. Thanks. Now they're trying to do a world record here, which will help for the amount of chihuahuas in one place. So this is the second year that they've done this annual Chihuahua Festival, and Guinness Book of Records is here to try to help set a record of how many chihuahuas could be in one place. So Daytona Beach is it.
Hey folks, not too much. Ready to fall behind the lady.